is it Chris Slater? And his opponent in this contest, making his way to the mats in the red corner, representing Alliance, put your hands together, Josh Abraham.
Love It there by Josh, obviously coming out just as the music kicked in. Yeah, they got the crowd again, obviously people all jumped in. And so again, going to be a good matchup. We've got Josh Abraham, Alliance, against Chris Slater, Stealth BJJ, so under 78 kilo IBJJF gi match. Both of these guys have huge amounts of experience. You're going to see again with Chris, you're going to see a lot of, potentially a lot of submission attempts. Again, you look at these guys' records, that's what they look for. They look to submit the fight. Even though it's IBJJF rules set, they're going to still want to finish it. They've got 10 minutes to do so. Sweet attempt there by Chris.
Well defended, well defended. This is the thing a lot of people don't realise about Josh as well, because he watches MMA fights, he's a stand and bang guy, he loves it, he's tough as old boots, and he loves a scrap, and he ends up getting in them kind of fights, but people don't realise he's got a really underrated jiu-jitsu game.
Yeah.
I've trained with him, I'm a coach at the same gym as him, he's got a really underrated game. As I say, even his escapes, he's got some really good things that he does. He's super explosive.
Oh, the camera's good.
Camera's off there.
The camera.
Camera's off. As I say, it's super unorthodox escapes, but he does them so well. He's really strong and he's got super horrible grips.
Yeah.
But as I say, yeah, Chris Slater clearly got a good guard game as well. You know, arm bars and triangles, we've seen already.
Josh getting a little bit too much grips there, as we've seen. Again, Josh looking to push through. He seems to worry about that Kimura attempt there. But obviously had knee shields in place, so he is trying to switch his hips into the knee shield. But obviously Chris long legs, so it's going to be difficult to switch your hips through that. Again, the knee shield's out now, but Chris got that underhook.
Fantastic young woman. I just want to go live for the event.
There we go, Chris on top now. Looks like he's going to go for double under here.
Nice.
Again, try to pass through.
Triangle, beautiful.
Got a triangle. Beautiful. That triangle is just
exactly midpoint. Yeah.
Wow.
Yes. Fantastic finish. Well done, boys. Well done. Fantastic finish, that. Chris Slater as well, super active guard. He had Josh in a couple of triangle attempts, a couple of arm bars, that was fantastic.
So again, great performance by both of these guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both our warriors. What a fantastic battle we've just witnessed there. We've got your winner from a tap out from a triangle for 3 minutes and 4 seconds, with your winner in the red corner, Josh Abraham. And this here is for Chris Slater.